Enough is enough. I stop with it. I was about to turn away. Nay, I turned back to walk away. He caught hold of my hand. A tenacious grip, indeed. I was shocked, and then I felt the warmth of his grip. I opened my eyes. Yes, I was awake, and I felt my hand wet. Hot blood oozed out of my hand. In a jerk, I stared at his wound, the nail mark and the deep wound. He silently told me, "Hold fast."